LG 42CS570. This is what it does when you power the TV on. TV is now on. Screen showing at the top. LG logo, so staying up on the bottom. It'll stay like this for about 40 to 45 minutes. I'll get some video of when it changes. This is a look at the power board. This is a look at the main board.
Who's that? I'm warning you. I got 10 claws, and I ain't afraid to use
it. Hey, buddy. It's me, Elliot.
What are you doing here?
You help me, I'm returning the baker. I'm busting you out of here. Let's go. Let's do this.
Whoa.
Come on. Let's book it before the warden makes a round.
Nah, Cornflake. You got it all twisted. This here is my home.
Sweet.
Hold your little butt back out that window.
Ooh, what's this?
Get off that!
So soft! What is that?
Whoa, what are you doing?
You know, this place is big.
What is Dinkum in your
the cables dog? That run to the T-Con board, which I have replaced the T-Con board. I did make sure the numbers were the same.
I get it. You're like a pet.
Nobody's pet. I do what I want, when I want, and I come and go as I please.
Well, then let's go.
Outside? Well, why would I want to
driver boards are on top. There.
What's that?
I call them woohoos. Like, woohoo! You want one? I know where there's a button in them.
The LG screen does fade. Have vertical, nothing but black and white on the bottom. Full picture going on the top. Then after about 30 minutes or so, it starts doing this. Almost full screen. Bottom's lagging behind. It'll do this for about another 10 minutes and then it'll fully start working. And now the screen is working with no issues. No problems, no issues. After about 40, 45 minutes of warming up. Just like nothing was ever wrong with it.